Welcome to Future Watch. After six games, the Bakersfield Condors have the second best power play in the AHL at 30.8%, right behind the Iowa Wild. Cameron Hebig leads the rookies in power play goals with four.
Hebig, straight away, Jones left side, Hebig is stood and he scores!
Stuart Skinner got his first AHL win during his debut on Saturday and is now 4-0-0 to start his pro career.
And the first AHL victory for Stuart Skinner and an 8-2 victory over the Stockton Heat.
Brad Malone leads the Condors with four goals and three assists for a total of 7 points in just six games. That's all for Future Watch this week. I'm Jessica Kent. Thanks for watching.